Well, good afternoon, everybody. A really warm welcome to the Boarding House instalment of House Music 2022. If you're watching online, a warm welcome to you. Thank you, as always, for your support. Do please subscribe to the Canford Music YouTube channel so you get notified of all of the future concerts that will be going up there. Well, we had a wonderful afternoon on Friday with the Day Houses, setting a brilliant start to our competition. And I know that the Boarding Houses are going to be equally wonderful this afternoon. Can I give an especially warm welcome back today to Mrs. Sarah Mudd. Mrs. Mudd is our adjudicator and she's the Director of Performing Arts at Dumpton School now. Some I know Canfordians who were at Wolverhampton previously will know her from her role as Director of Music there in the past. Sarah, we're really grateful for your time. I hope you'll enjoy our wonderful music making. Thank you so much for coming. A little bit more about the awarding of the various prizes, which I know is obviously the most important part of the afternoon when we get to the end of all the performances. But for now, can I ask you please to give a really warm welcome to the classical musicians from Montacute House.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, a warm welcome for the classical musicians from De Lacy House.
Thank you.
gentlemen, please give a really warm welcome to the musicians of Courthouse.
I don't need no cure. Thank you. Shostakovich.
and gentlemen, a very warm welcome, if you will, to the musicians of Marriott's House.
Number 3 from Shostakovich's book.
ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to the musicians of Schoolhouse.
Thank you. Thank you.
gentlemen, a warm welcome please to the musicians from Beaufort House.
Thank you. play Trio in C major by Beethoven.
Thank you.
gentlemen, a warm welcome, if you would please, to the classical musicians from Franklin House.
Thank you. Going to be Take Me to Church by Ozzy.
Sim.
performances. And actually, the first thing I'd like you to do for me this afternoon is to give Mrs. Mudd a really huge round of applause to thank her. Now, Mrs. Mudd has been writing inordinate amounts of wonderful and I think really useful and interesting comments, and each house will tomorrow, hopefully, or perhaps the afternoon, on how long it takes me to get them out to houses, get a written bit of feedback on each item, and you can pore over those and make of them what you will, and perhaps pass them on to the people who will be running house music next year so they can see what went well and what can be improved for their turnaround. So I'm really grateful for all of your comments there. What I'm going to ask Mrs. Mudd to do now is deliver just some very brief and general feedback about the sort of in the round feedback she's had about the things she's seen over the last two performance sessions. And then, of course, get to the important business of announcing the winners in each category. Now, just to remind you, this year the House Song category is divided into those three sections. So we know on Friday the day House Song winners were Wimborne. Well done, Wimborne, thank you. Today, then, we will announce the boys' boarding house and the girls' boarding house song winners. There is no longer an overall house song category because you're all very different in terms of the resources available to you. Let's be honest, the style of singing that you do, and that seems fair. But as we're publishing scores, you can see where you lie if you want to. We then, of course, got the classical category, which is across all 10 houses, the contemporary category, and the overall winner across all 10 houses for those last remaining bits. You have one important job. This is the end of me speaking. You have one important job, and that is this. I know if your house wins, you will applaud and cheer and celebrate your success. If you are not a winner, and 9/10 of you won't be in any of those overall categories, your job is to applaud even more loudly and cheer even more supportively, please. Let's celebrate the success of those winners with generous and warm applause. And with that, Mrs. Mudd, thank you very much.
And all the hard work from everybody is really, really fantastic to see. I just want to go through a few things that I've loved seeing, particularly with the song choices. An amazing plethora of genres have been covered. It's been really, really great to see some authentic performances and also some things that are a bit different and a bit unexpected. So thank you very much for those. I love seeing the different attitudes towards performance itself, not just the notes you're singing or the instruments you're playing, but the ones that have worked the most, the ones that have worked the best, I think, are those where the performers are performing until the moment they step away. And I said this a little bit on Friday. Don't give up before you've got off the stage, or don't necessarily show how relieved you are that it went really well until you're out of the door or off the side. So thank you to those people who kind of maintained that poise all the way through and paid attention to detail with tuning and looking at each other and really communicating on the stage. With the whole, the big house song, obviously that's the one that everyone's really, really up for. The dance routines were unbelievable, guys. I mean, really well done on that, thank you. And I love how everyone has been fully subscribed. So if you're one of the people that didn't remember to do this all the way through, then maybe next year, do that a little bit more. Fake it till you make it, absolutely. The classical pieces, just lovely. Such huge, wonderful contrasts there. And you can all obviously play your instruments really well, which is fantastic, but the ones that have worked so successfully are where you show true musicianship. You can show dynamic contrast. You can show that you're working together. So well done to everybody. Can we just give everyone a huge round of applause? Thank you. Okay, so this is the bit you've all been waiting for. I hope I do this right, Mr. Sparkle. So we know that the day house that won the day house song was Wimborne. Should we give them a round of applause in their absence? The winners of the girls' song this year are Marriott. Yeah! The winner for the boys' song. Montague. Yeah! The winner of the classical section, Salisbury. Anyone from Salisbury here today? Perhaps not.
Online offering.
Trust me, it was great.
On Tuesday in assembly so that their house get a fair chance to applaud their success as well.
And the winner of the contemporary section is Schoolhouse. Now we have two winners for the overall prize this year. And what's quite nice is that one of them is a day house and one of them is a boarding house. The first of the two winners is Salisbury. Let's give them a huge round of applause as well. And in joint first place overall this year, Montacute.
Ladies and gentlemen, pupils, if you're watching online, thank you for your support. Can we please just, before you go, have one big round of applause? It's a really tough job being a adjudicator. 9/10 of you are disappointed in every category. Mrs. Mudd, you've done a wonderful job. Thank you so much for your time and your efforts. A round of applause, please.